What do we mean by the 4D modeling? Another simple definition of the 4D. 4D modeling is simulating the planning sequence of construction activities and space requirements on building site. Forget this definition. My definition, visualization of construction structure. That's it. That's what you need to know about the 4D model. That's it. Four words, what do you mean by 4D? Visualization, the construction schedule. That's it. Okay, let's go through the types of the 4D modeling. First type, what we call the standalone 4D model. So it explains itself standalone. So we have one 3D model, and we have one 3D model, and we have one schedule. When we link each task in the schedule with the corresponding element in the 3D model, we'll have a single 4D model. That's the standard. The second type of the 4D modeling, what we call comparative. Okay, there is different types in the comparative as well. So if we have one 3D model and two different schedules, so we have two 4D models. So we can call them a comparative 4D model. An example for this, we have a project and we have the baseline schedule and we have the updated schedule, so we can compare head to head. Another example, if we have a 3D model and we have two different schedules, so and typical case for this, the what if scenarios. For example, we have a project and we have two different approaches, so we have two different 4D simulation. Another example here, if we have two different 3D models and two different schedule also, it's another example. And sometime we're using this, a typical example for this through the claim analysis. Because we have the original project, the project maybe after some scope have been deducted, so even we have two different schedules. So in this case, you can show the impact of the delay either in time and cost. So this is a very good example in terms of claim analysis and delay analysis.